Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Museum of the Cambodia and the North Korea are closed. High entrance of free North Koreans and dark souvenirs. The museums near Angkor Wat, Cambodia World Heritage Site has recently closed. It is alleged that the sanctions by the UN Security Council, repatriation of the North Korea workers until December 22 last year, affected facilities built with the North Korean investment. Despite the fact that the museum is in Cambodia, exhibits and the souvenirs have a strong North Korean color. Once upon a time, Ashok Arokin, a writer who toured the shock hall, looked back. The Angkor Panorama Museum is in the question was the completed in 2015 by the North Koreans and Cambodians, a company with the $24 million investment. They located in the prime location next to the tickets of both at the Angkor Wat are two-story buildings in immediate angles. A huge real places were remarkable with the total floor area of 5,000 square meters and a total length of 130 meters. The biggest scale is the panorama on the second floor. Approximately 60 partners form a Manside Creatives, a company which produced a bronze statue of the Kim Il-sung and the Kim Jong-il in the Pyongyang, the capital of the North Korea, were dispatched. Over the course of 4 months, approximately 45,000 Cambodian people were reproduced by hand to recreate the situations at the time of construction of Angkor Wat. Gaida explains that the guides explained the face contours and the body characteristics of the Cambodians who are actually on the market and drew each on realistically.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.